Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm hoping that I'm getting quite close to like the end of it, this one. I am really enjoying it though. The only reason why I want it to be close to the end is because I'm so excited to play the next game. I have had suggestions for The Last of Us, however it's not on PC and obviously I play on PC, so when it does come on PC I will play it. I've got a few games lined up for the next time anyway, but obviously I want to complete a series before I do start another one. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into it. That one, that one. Let's go. I can't remember how it ended last time. Oh yes, it was the bird. And yeah, yes,
Booker, hurry.
No, that's the E.
No, okay. That is certainly
there.
It
No, it's not.
It is.
Isn't.
Is.
Isn't.
Is.
Try again.
No, you try.
Fine.
Stop it! Stop it! You don't know what you're doing!
Nope, that is not it.
Ha! There it is.
No. You've done it now. He's coming back. He's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him,
he will take you where you need to go.
Who are you?
We are where we are needed.
And needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs.
Okay.
Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he? Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
I hope I'm not gonna have to remember that. The pipes went into his chest.
That's Comstock House. If we're gonna find him, we should start there.
The box are coming! We need to leave the dock! We need to push off immediately!
Where are these people going?
Wherever the Vox Populi ain't.
The barge is at full weight! We're taking off now! Disembark!
Which way do I go? Oh, I'll go this way anyway. Cool. Okay.
That'll do. Do it now.
Oh. Oh no!
Booker, get up. Booker.
Let's get some ammo. Oh, damage boost. Clip increase. These guys are really difficult to kill. What? I don't need to change the difficulty. I just need to try and live.
Do it.
Okay.
Hopefully that'll work. It's really difficult.
Got it.
Go collect health.
This one. Do you think he wanted any part of this?
I want the soul. Flashing over here. Not from here. Oh, was it just here?
Here's some cash.
Elizabeth, a little help?
Let me have a look.
Okay.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me. Brought me books. He was my friend.
Friend?
Until I grew up. And I hated him.
Do you want to take any longer to lock
him? He's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Just like me. Got it.
There we go.
Fitzroy's no better than Comstock, was she?
Once people get their blood up, okay. It ain't easy to settle it down again.
This isn't it.
Yeah, I don't need any of that. I just need some salt. And there's some... going in. Oh, there's stuff over here. You're just gonna have to wait, Elizabeth, because I am busy at the moment. There we go. Come on.
Found some money.
What are you doing?
prophecy business. You don't think anyone can really see the future, do you?
I saw something once when I first got here. A dream. It was New York, but larger than any New York I ever saw.
Okay.
It was burning.
None of the prophet's magic is rubbing off on you.
Do I need to go this way? Surely I do.
It's locked.
Okay.
Just checking.
All yours.
I'm stuck.
Those two are.
They, okay.
Well, at least she invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons.
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
My book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure it's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think the syntax has been invented yet.
It would have had to have been.
That can't be right.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences?
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit. Come on. Comstock House is up ahead.
Okay.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne. He was green, wasn't he?
Comstock? Yeah, I think so.
And why luck?
Thought they'd stay on top forever. Ha! Look at him now!
You are nothing!
Need money? Here you go.
Mm.
anybody who looks like they give us trouble. Anyone with a gun, anyone wearing glasses.
Mr. Comstock, when we next meet, it won't be to parley. See, I went out to that Hall of Heroes to scalp your false shepherd for you. Turns out, though, DeWitt speaks Sioux. He helped me to swap words with this crippled child I've been, looking after. Now, after hearing how the kid has fared in your city, I'm thinking when we take your pelt, I'll let him hold the knife.
Do it now.
Sure thing.
They keep coming from nowhere! So annoying. I hope they're not all there.
Come out where I can see you.
Perfect timing.
Come on. Over there.
Ammo! Cash! Need this?
you going to provide me with some help or not? One more shot and I'm dead. I don't know where it is.
Go ahead.
On it. That's all I have right now.
Oh, my God. Please tell me I don't have to do all of that again. Right, where's that vending machine thing? Damage boost.
Hold on to this.
Nice.
Here we go again. Oh. Oh, that's nice. There we go. I don't have to do all of that again. I think I would have actually cried.
It's locked.
Looks easy enough. It's done.
Go ahead.
There. Those turnstiles are one way. Should we check out the bookstore before we leave?
Oh. I'll go up here then.
These lock when we pass through. We won't be able to return.
Okay.
Can you open this?
It's a simple dual dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools.
Gonna need to reload soon as well.
Oh my god.
Well, I'm not gonna anyway. There's a good I probably have a few left. Is the elevator coming or what? It's here, why can't I get in?
This might be it. Why are you so keen on lock picking and code breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I need to do.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again, but
0451. Oh my god, what is this?
Elizabeth. Elizabeth, you...
Promise me.
I will stop him.
No. That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
It won't come to that. All right?
Drop my phone. It's fine.
Look. Fox are tearing this place apart.
Oh man, look at this. I have no friends. Bless me. Are you my friend?
Look her here.
Why are you attacking me if you're not my mate? Not gonna complain, right? But
Booker, flat cannon.
Oh, that was a bit. Where do I go? Up there.
Do it.
Done.
Cause that just gonna take me around the circle. Oh, do I need to go on to that? Let's have a look, see if I can get onto it. Oh, well that's fun. My god. How did that... How? Where am I? Right. I mean, it'd be great if this were any day, but I think it is. Come on! Die, you stupid devil thing. Satan. What did you do? Again. Don't worry, I'm not sure where I need to be. Because I'm going up here. I think I need to be. Go! Where is he? Where's he gone? Oh my god, dude! Go away from me! Oh my god. Oh my. I need to like find a way to get more help. Where is he? Oh my god, 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 please die!
Take this!
Great!
Booker, ammo!
I need ammo first of all, so I'm gonna have to go here. This one? Nope. Where's the ammo? Could be this one. This one? Going one for health and ammo. There we go, right, health kit. Right, what do I have? So. Repeater. That's full, right. Is it machine gun that I put here? Yeah. That's now full. Cool, now I'm full with health and ammo and stuff. So where do I go now? And there's gear. Where's it gotta go? Where it looks like?
It's locked. Back there at the shop. What you asked me to do.
Let's not discuss it.
No, what did that thing do to you?
If you were to take me back, that's death. Mr. DeWitt, or something so like it, I cannot tell the difference.
Cool, looks good. Like that. Try that out. I feel like the elf health ammo.
Sniper Booker!
I
Good.
All right. Booker sniper. Get patched up.
What? You know, guys, I'm thinking I might leave this video here. Just purely because, obviously, it's coming up to nearly, like, 40 minutes. And then I can carry this on in the next video. So I'm thinking if I carry it on in the next video, hopefully we'll get a bit further. I don't feel like I've progressed that far in this one. But it's been 40 minutes, which has gone pretty quick. But, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Please like, sub, and share. And thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. Bye!